أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. I seek refuge in Allah from the outcast demon. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Today I will speak word by word meaning. First of all, then I will speak translate fully words. الحمد all praise and thanks. لله to Allah. Rabbi it means the Lord. العالمين it means the universe. Translate. All praise is due to Allah, Lord of the worlds. Next verse. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Ar-Rahman it means the most gracious. Ar-Rahim the most merciful. Translate. The entirely merciful, the especially merciful. You can say also like this. The most merciful, the most gracious. Malik Yawmiddin. Malik, the master. Yawm, the day. Uddin, the judgment. Translate, sovereign of the day of recompense. You can say the master of the day of judgment also like this. Next verse. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. You alone. Iyyaka it means you alone. Na'budu it means we worship. Wa iyyaka and you alone. Nasta'in we ask for help. Translate. It is you we worship and you we ask for help. Next verse. Ihdina as-sirata al-mustaqim. Ihdina guide us. Sirat the path. Okay, al-mustaqim, the straight. Translate, guide us to the straight path. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. صراط, it means the path. الذين, those. An'amta, we have bestowed favors. It means bestowed favors. Alayhim, on them. Ghairi, not. Ghairi, not. Al-Maghzoob, it means earn wrath. Alayhim, of themselves. Wala, and not. Dallin. It means go astray. Translate, the path of those upon whom you have bestowed favor, not of those who have earned your anger, or of those who are astray.